Bro, people buy Lamborghinis in real life. It doesn't mean that they can fucking win the Daytona 500. Oh my God.